I'm Mrs. Bornhart, and I'm coming to you from my new home studio. So thanks for tuning in with me today, because this is MRT News. Today's date is Friday, January 15th, 2021. Today's weather is afternoon showers, high of 52 degrees. Hang on to your hats and celebrate in style, for today is National Hat Day. On January 15th every year, don your favorite fedora, cap, cloche, derby, or sun hat. Dig out your ceremonial best and tell the story behind it. Wear your warmest stocking, cap, beanie, and share the name you give it. Whatever hat you choose, I know you have a favorite. This is mine. Wear it today, take a picture, and post it on your social media with the hashtag National Hat Day. A quick reminder that this Monday, January 18th, there will be no school to observe Martin Luther King Day. And what is Martin Luther King Day, you ask? Watch this short video so you can learn more.
The third Monday in January is observed as the birthday of Martin Luther King Jr. and is an official U.S. holiday. Dr. King's actual birthday is January 15th. Dr. King was a church and community leader who spoke out against racial discrimination, the unfair treatment of people based on the color of their skin or where they came from. His voice became familiar to millions of people during the Civil Rights Movement, a time when many people were working hard to change unfair laws. These laws prevented many African Americans from using public areas, going to certain schools, or even entering some stores and restaurants. Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. believed people should stand up for what is right and stop injustice any way they can, but never through the use of violence. As recognition for his ideas and dedication, he was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize in 1964. The Civil Rights Movement led to historic changes in our country's laws. In 1994, the U.S. government encouraged Americans to use the King holiday as a national day of volunteer action. Now, on the Martin Luther King Jr. Day of Service, volunteers across the country donate their time to making a difference. How would you like to volunteer your time on the birthday of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.?
Yearbook announcements, 8th graders, make sure you check your emails for important information that needs to be filled out as soon as possible. And everyone, please keep on sending in candid pictures if you haven't already done so. The MRT PTA Texas Roadhouse fundraiser is Thursday, January 21st, 2021 from 4 to 10 p.m. Please give the flyer to your to-go host or server when arriving, and 10% of the proceeds will go to our school's PTA. It's time for MRT shout-outs.
Hi, my name is Kelly Tomlinson. I would like to give a shout out to Ms. Rivera, student teacher, Ms. Manju. Yesterday, my teacher was having trouble presenting her slides for the day, so Ms. Manju helped, and she was awesome. I can really tell she's going to be a good teacher in the future. This shout out's for you, Ms. Manju.
Good morning. This shout out is for Raymond, Rosalina, Christian, Mikey, Gary, Victoria, Isaiah, and Gregory, my class. I want to shout you out all for the determination that you've shown so far this year and overcoming unreal obstacles that I couldn't imagine going through during middle school when I was in school, both at home and with technology. You guys have done a wonderful job of adapting to new environments and have put up with a lot of my nagging and listening to my rants and distractions. For sharing your time with me and our class together and parts of our lives, and for doing the best we can. Keep up the great work. Thanks. Bye.
Thank you. Thanks for those wonderful video shout-outs, and happy birthday, Albie. And remember, if you have a shout-out you'd like to share on our MRT News, email it to me at sbornhart@mrtes.com. Share a video, document, or pictures to go along with your shout-out so I can share them here with the rest of our MRT family. And thanks for tuning in with me today. I'm Mrs. Bornhart. I want to remind everyone to stay safe, mask up, and have the most magical. Remember, it's a 3-day weekend, and have a magical Friday. Bye, MRT.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.